Hey everyone, and welcome to, day 21 of the Christmas countdown, day 21, which means we have, if you've been doing our math, we actually have exactly 4 days until Christmas. What's this? Tried it with sharpness 5. Wow. In honor of curing Frank and freeing both Fred and Frank, I am giving you my trident. Good luck, young farmer. So I guess the guy I cured is named Frank. The other guy was Fred. So I have a lot of notes in there. I need to keep like a library. Something. So you know. I'll try my trident on this guy. Did I throw it? I'm lagging here. Yes, I did. And I hit him. A throwaway joke. So we only have 4 days until Christmas. It's not that far away. It's not very far away. My weapon of choice is still that, I don't know, but you know. I really don't know what to make today. Or what to do today. I mean, I have adventures that I need to fill up with the next few days. We actually haven't been over here in a while. So, yeah. But, I do not. When was the last time we were over here? Maybe I should have made this like a little bit more going full 360s. Oh no. Let's just go to the end here. So I'm curious if another one of these. This actually has another one of the igloos has one. Is this villager over here? Yeah, I think villager was killed off. Unfortunately. P. Villager. I think he died to a zombie or something. So let's go check out the other place. I think there was like another igloo or something. Like right there. That thing right there. I am not sure what that T is supposed to be, but what it was for. Why did I put this here? I don't think there was really anything here that I need to, you know, dig. Let's go see, look over here, see, nope, looks like it's not gonna be in here. I will take this bed though. I got another bed. Yay! I'm not sure how many beds it will take to kill the Ender Dragon, but I'll take as many as I can get. Sometimes it's not too bad, you know, like this. You know, like that. Anyway. There's Beth, like my only other villager friend here. Wasn't there like another villager that I didn't get along with? Is not really here anymore? Just wanna make sure that I get everyone. I guess I'll go say hi to my cats. And after I breed these things. Okay. Look how active you are. I still don't have names for these two cats, so count down them down below. Or I'll just name them myself by the next episode. By the 24th day of Christmas. Put you back in your spot, you know? Anyway, oh yeah, I also built this season. Basically all the things I built that first, and then I built that, it took like 10 episodes, and then I went and found that, so that's basically everything I found the, you know, the, went to go find the, you know, the thing to go to the end. And then, you know, it's actually, go to, so, here is today's game, go ring the bell, today's game, stupid that, I did click on it, by the way, okay, again. So it's, you know, It's weird that they have the red color in here, but it's weird that they keep two whites. Just saying. Why not have like a little bit of all four colors? Anyway, what's today's game gonna be? Nano Games, which is again another. Wait, really? Is it Nano Games? Yeah. Which is again another Mindplex game. So, yeah. Save for the title. I'm going to open up. Go look at something real quick. Some of that I'm actually gonna need to look at. So I do have a Twitter, you can follow me on Twitter if you want. Anyway, let's go to multiplayer. Man, what did that say? Okay, Pikmin. Okay. Are they Piglins though? No, whatever. Or Pygmies, whatever. So it's Mindplex, and then... likely to be active. Actually have people playing. Basically, it's just a bunch of different mini games. So. So basically, survive all the zombies. We have to wait till this game's over though. No, you're a zombie. Okay. How on earth did you get up there? Let me see. Suck at parkour, but whatever. How did you get up there? Oh, you probably somehow. Yeah. I get it now. Boom, boom, boom. Boom. That. And then, how did you get on this? Okay, I guess we can do that. Mm. this. Okay, the ladder there. There you go. That thing there, the ladder. Hardcore parkour, the game I suck at, so let's see me lose. Let's see me lose in less than 30 seconds. Let's see me miss the first jump. You know? I'm actually pretty decent like at first, and then that happens. And then I say I'm pretty decent at first, and then I die. You know? Then, like, once I get past, like, the next checkpoint, that happens. Anyway. Suck. I'm telling you, I suck at this game. I suck at this game. I just want to get to the first checkpoint. I think I'm like the worst player in this game right now. I'm not kidding. I am holding down sprint too, so don't say I'm not. I touched it. I touched the dang block. Yep. Didn't even get to the first checkpoint. Now I'm in the void. That's great. Gladiators. Basically almost as much as I said for that. Because this is Minecraft PvP. Yeah, I'm going to die. Can I just spam flick? I don't know if I can. I'm telling you, I'm better at PvP in Roblox than I am at in this game, in Minecraft. Man, why can I not? Okay. Is there a way to get up here? Are you AFK? Is this gonna be the one win I'm gonna get? Yeah, I won the match because you're AFK. Here we go. Wait, am I gonna win this? Yes, I actually won. I won a map. See what I got in there. Okay, I'm in the middle. Just like the Gladiators game. Most likely I lose in the middle of the game. That's what I say. I'm in the middle. Or now, you know? Yeah, I'm saying I suck at this game. Anyway, let's see, other people race to it. Who do you want to vote for? Hiramon Barn, I guess? Nope. Temperance L. My next one. I like the name of it. Really Temperance L. Okay. Western. Western. It's like, watch it not be Western and be in trouble. So. Western. Western 132. I told you, it's everyone I called out that's losing. I was losing. That was kind of fun. Okay, wizards. Eh. I guess I'm in the middle on this one too. It's like every other game. Every other PvP game. I forgot I can double jump in this game too. Did I not hit you with that? Man. Dang. I'm doing pretty good at this. Yo. Okay, I was gonna spin around and hit them with a fire blast, but no, never mind. Okay, I got 14. Not bad, not bad. Micro battle. Only good if everyone else here is really good at the game. Going to be with my team. Oh my gosh, I'm lagging. Me lagging is what's going to kill this game. Okay. Come on, yeah. Okay. Blue V yellow. Let's wait, there's four. I thought there was four of us. I guess there's only five of us, so right now I could still win because, you know, if blue wins, I technically win as well. Maybe Shara is a team. We only have one yellow alive now. Right down there. Never mind. Now we only have 3 blue and 3 red. So I'm gonna camp up here. Hey, come here. I'm still with you. I will help you just by watching. There you go, get green. Green's about to die, there we go. We only have one more green left, and he's right there. Boom. Now it's just 3v3. Or 3v2. I mean, 1. Blue 1, yep. Which means I won. So. I won by still being in the game. Oh wait. Oh no. Oh no, I didn't have it and I was trying to get away. I wasn't even, didn't even know what we were doing. Anyway, I think that's gonna be it for this video, guys. Hope you guys all enjoyed. I will see you guys all later. Bye.